Hi there, sunshine. How are you today? That's great. That's really great. I went to the beach today. Look what I found. A beautiful little coconut. It was such a beautiful day out today. Sunny, clear skies, and so warm out. Not too hot, but just enough to feel tropical. I thought you would enjoy this coconut. Figured I'd bring it home and share it with you. I don't know if I would break it open and eat it. I don't know how long it's been sitting on the beach. So let's enjoy its noises, its music. I feel kind of weird just sitting here tapping it without chatting with you. I'm used to us having a conversation. That's okay. We can talk and enjoy the tingles. Do you have any plans for today? You can do some of the talking. I'll do some tapping. I'll listen. Nice. Even though I'm left-handed, I'm not very good at tapping with my left hand. Feels more natural to do it with my right. You know what's weird? Because usually I'm a big fan of fingertip tapping, of fingernail tapping, but the sound I'm really enjoying today is just hearing the palm of my hand going over the coconut. I just strangely enjoy it today. For some reason, it's weirdly soothing. Coconuts always remind me of vacation. Of long, lazy days spent in the sun, soaking up sunshine, getting a tan, the smell of coconut sunscreen, the sound of seagulls, people laughing. How nice it is to just lay out on the beach all day long. Go back to the Airbnb, shower up before going right back to the beach to go get dinner on the water. Those are my favorite nights, my favorite summers. I love all of it. The salty water, hot sand under my feet. How friendly everyone always is at the beach. Now there's no rush, no worries, no hurries. Everyone's just on beach time, enjoying themselves. Getting a nice tan. Usually after a long, long day like that, it's not coconut water I crave, but watermelon juice. I go crazy for watermelon juice. I just find it so thirst-quenching. It's so satisfying. It's so hydrating. Plus, it's delicious. Which do you like better? The rubbing? The finger pads? Or the nail tapping? Or all three? We do a rub, finger pad, tap, rub, finger pad, tap. It's pretty. Do you want to see something a little bit silly? I did something a little bit goofy with this coconut. Do you want to see?